no name, your city's too big. Lost angels wander through the small, traded in the wings for some fame. Mr. No Name, when will you give up for a fuck? Haven't you suffered enough? You got them scars in your guts. You're always at bars, spitting bars, but you bargain for bucks. Mr. No Name, lacking video plays. Watch them grimace at your age. Say it's a young man's game. You gotta gum it down and get paid. Hey, Mr. No Name, performing for some drink tickets, dealing with this local beat, prima donna sneak. This is Mr. No Name. You gotta pay to play, just to hit the stage, to open up for the latest fad of craze, or a de facto legend who's past his days. I have to say, Mr. No Name sticks around no matter how hard it gets. That's why he's the definition of what an artist is. Let me tell you a little story about this homie I got. He may seem a little crazy, but he loves hip-hop, and he suffered for everything he's got, so I'm hoping one day he hits the top, You may not know the name, so now he thinks he's somebody. Works the local circuit, headlining out of state, only replying when it's worth it. Accepted by the inner circle, sought out by beginners trying to test the vocals. Reinvested funds from his daily workflow to pay dues. Now he's on Henny and Grey Goose, now he's on Tidal, now he's on iTunes, no SoundCloud or Bandcamp. Now he spits trap raps, now he pops Xanax, now he rocks dad hats. Now he's all the reason all the wannabes wanna get mad at. How that happened, he used to smash cats. Oh wow, no love in his hometown, he's overseas, where people show love like he dreams, selling merch and CDs. So fuck that local scene, he's on that pay me. Started thinking like the record company, so shady. But hey, he's blowing up, so fuck it, I sold tickets to open up for him. He liked my set, he even said shouts out to Mr. Something Something. Let me tell you a little story about this homie I got. He may seem a little crazy, but he loves hip-hop, and he suffered for everything he's got, so I'm hoping one day he hits the top, You may not know the name, Mr. No Name. Now he's on iTunes, no SoundCloud or Bandcamp. Now he spits trap raps, now he pops Xanax, now he rocks dad hats. Now he's all the reason all the wannabes wanna get mad at. How that happened?